Hey guys, welcome to tutorial video. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Hilton Employee account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Hilton Employee account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar, click over there and type in the address lobby.hilton.com like this and hit on enter, and then you'll be directed to the login page of Hilton like this. And over here you can see this is the direct login page of the Hilton Employee section, whereas you'll be required to enter your user ID, which you had registered on the Hilton website at the time of creating your account. Or if you have not yet created an account on the Hilton, you can always sign up for a Hilton account from over here, which says the new users with more information. If you click on this button, you can go to a sign up procedure of the Hilton employee. With that being said guys, click on enter, and on the next step you'll be required to enter your password over here like this. But if you have forgotten your password, you can always recover or reset your password from over here, which is the forgot password. If you click on that, you will be redirected to a procedure where you can reset or retrieve the Hilton employee account's password. With that being said guys, to enter your password, simply click on enter, and after you click on enter, you'll be signed into your Hilton employee account from over here. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.